A World War II veteran who served as an artilleryman once said, "We artillerymen burned Nazi tanks with our helmets," and it was absolutely true. The helmets of the gun commanders had two lines in the visor. They were instructed to estimate the distance to the enemy tank and then wait until the tank's silhouette was precisely in the middle of the two lines. The moment the tank's silhouette was between those lines, it was in the direct line of fire and could be destroyed with an armor-piercing shot.